therapist helps injured or ill people improve their movement and manage their pain.
Physical therapists help injured or ill people improve their movement and manage their pain.
Where, oh, where do physical therapists typically work?
Private offices, clinics, hospitals, and nursing homes.
How does a person become a physical therapist?
If you want to enter the profession, you will need a doctor of physical therapy degree, also known as a DPT degree. Physical therapist helps injured or ill people improve their movement and manage their pain.